They say in times long past, such hill figures were not uncommon. A former arisen makes his home not far from here.
Him who knows that I know what he seeks to know, knows it well. While he who knows not what I know, or know not. See me, yes? Then congratulations are due. You have found the man you seek. I am, or was, perhaps like you, a child of man, bound to the dragon. Well met, young arisen. I am he who was forged by the dragon.
In the fullness of time, I shall come to know when the time has come. Know that all I know is that I shall know all who know me. I am not but my shadow, though my shadow be not shadow, but myself. I am come here at the end of my journeys, rich in scars and rich of mind. I am dragon-forged, knower of the beast, and known to it in kind.
Well met, arisen of the present day. New forged link in the grand chain. You have come seeking meaning for that slate and the words it bears. There is none. None save that it brought you here to me. My form can be discerned only by the true arisen. I am the dragon form. Go now. Tell him that gave you the cipher of what you have heard here.
I've gained quest knowledge. Let us return to Grand Sword.
The slate you bear holds no meaning, but take heart. Our meeting shall avail you better than any text could. My form can be discerned.
Now, to Grand Sorin to deliver our report. It leads into the earth, sir.
The path ends.
This looks interesting.
What's this?
There's something drawn on the hill. The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains. It's not uncommon for missions to affect each other in various ways. She's larger than a wolf.
Back to the grave!
No! They hold the advantage! Did it!
Snow Harpy!
It hates fire!
We have triumphed. That's no mere wolf.
Numbers of them. This looks interesting. You know not what's inside. Best be prepared for anything.
I heal your wounds. This spring will ease our wariness.
Cautious. This bloke, be vigilant. Come! Say the same for return.
A port crystal, Master.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
So this is the Pawn Guild.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn.
Hello. Yes, Arisen.
Business with the Guild, sir?
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Yes, Arisen.
You cannot take on any more followers without releasing one of your current companions. I am honored to travel with you. I'd hope to serve you. May I?
Be they man or pawn.
Business with the guild.
This is a place quite restful to my kind.
You can summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild.
The road to the Southwest Hold is long and unfamiliar. We'd best hire on a guard.
We make for the Stone of the Southwest.
Me, I am Asterwork. Master, come again.
Have you bought yourself?
This inn can serve as the hub of our journeys.
I hear. Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again. Have your pick. What will it be? Understood.
Are your travel preparations complete?
Serve their purpose in times like these, Elgrim. But that's no cause to march them about the street.
Boy.
Well met, sir. I am my husband.
My way.
This road will take us to the quarry. I've come to feel more at peace with you. The ancient quarry lies this way, Arisen. The city holds every amenity. It would make a fine base for our adventuring. Monsters can strike Shorn's walls.
We'll like to find a bountiful harvest tucked in among all these nooks and crannies. Danger stalks even city streets. Best we remain well equipped.
Careful! A goblin!
The Lee is vast. It'd be easy to get lost.
Goblin!
Knock it to the ground! Ice and fire both!
Well. I'm on my way.
I'll go at once.
We're at the mouth of the port.
'Tis hard to find reason to go on.
This passage links south and central Gramsys.
We'll need a light to get through this darkness.
Do not let down your guard! The path splits. Get in.
Muster up the grit, and any place. Here you are. If you've time to spare. If you've time to spare.
The path splits. I'll go at once.
I'm on my way.
Very well.
It leads outside.
We need only follow the map from here, Master.
I recall a spot we may rest not far from here. This quarry once bustled with miners about their business.
Goblin tracks.
Hold on!
They are troublesome in groups.
What a splendid woodland, and so rich in resources.
The worm's coming has driven beasts to flood in from the mountains.
Be wary. If you're tired, rest.
Tis known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion. We're here.
Judging from his fine armor, that man is likely to be the captain.
Well met, sir. I take you for the Arisen.
Sir Maximilian informed us of your coming. By your leave, I would ask you spearhead our force here. Our tactics are as such. We aim to strike from the front gate, but lack the time and means to batter down the doors. I ask that you pass through the hole you see there, and lay open the gate from within. I cannot say what may await you within. Danger is great, but I trust you will prevail.
I feel more familiar with his questioner.
Let's look for a way underground.
Know what to do next.
There's a way down. Numbers arisen.
Did it!
This looks interesting.
Door or stairway, you'd best proceed with caution.
Goblin!
So many!
Let's look around.
Firing a ballista is simple. Even goblins manage it, after all.
Gas out!